Hello everybody, this is Noel Padgaonkar here from Techipedia. Today's video is all about how to clear out your iPhone cache memory from your iPhone or an iPad using two simple ways. One, an inbuilt application which you have to download from the App Store, and two, the computer. First of all, what is cache memory? Cache memory is nothing but the temporary memory which keeps on filling up as you load the applications and as you use the applications more and more and more, due to which the memory goes out. The advantage is the application loads much faster data than the first time you load. But when you clear out a cache, it takes time to load. But sometimes cache can be disadvantageous. Cache can fill up a lot of memory and then hence you start running out of storage space. Well, in an iPhone there is no such facility as there is in an Android to clear out the cache memory. I'll be showing you the ways. So without wasting further time, let's go. For cleaning out the cache memory from your iPad or your iPhone, I will be using the app Battery Doctor. It is available on the App Store for free. The link is in the link description below. I am using the iPad Air for demonstration purposes. I have the app installed right over here. So I'll just open it up. This is an iPhone app. It's not for an iPad exactly, but you can install it. Well, now you can see, you can even clear out the RAM here. You can just go here and say boost. And your RAM gets cleared. Now you say done. Now I want to clear out the junk files. I just go to junk here. You can see this 530 MB available. Yeah, there are a lot of photographs stored. So I have to just clear out all this stuff. I'll say clean up cache. Clean. You will get this option, storage almost full. Do not panic, this is normal. Just say done. You'll just scan. It's finished scanning. Can see this? Right now there is this much of junk left because I've already cleaned it before. So there's not much junk left. This is how you clean up the cache memory from your iPhone or your iPad. Okay, now we will be using the software named PhoneClean. The link to download the software is in the link description below. Now you can see it is written, please plug in your iDevice. For this, I'll be using the device iPad Air. I will just connect it to the computer. There you can see. Now there are many options. This is quick clean, this is internet clean, there is privacy clean, there is system clean, and there is toolbox also. You want to clean your notes, your contacts, etc, etc. Also there is something called a silent clean, where it will clean the iDevice silently without even you coming to know when the device is connected to the computer. Now I will do a quick clean. I say scan. Analyzing the iPad now. You can see. There you can see the amount of junk which is in the iPad. If you have not cleaned for months and months and months, you will find more than 100 MB of cache in your iDevice. So it is advisable to clean your device every month. Nothing else, just your memory will be available for your photographs, your videos, and etc, etc. I'll just do one thing, it's gonna take time maybe, so I'll just fast forward it. Well, you can see now 257.40 MB is ready for safe cleanup. Now there is three options here: user cache, photo cache, and large and old files. Just review these details once before you delete so that you do not lose any valuable data. A photo cache means
Suppose you have deleted some photographs, or maybe you have edited some photographs, you have cropped some photographs. So that way you can just clean that cache, and this is the user normal cache. Just say clean, it will start cleaning. I'll just forward this. You can see the quick clean is complete. I have saved 257.40 MB of free space on my iPad. So this is the way you can clean your iPad and your iPhone. Now, for example, you want to clean your internet settings and your browser history. So then you have an option here, Safari, Junks, Browsing Histories. But on all these other scans, your device will be restarted. Do not panic about this. This is normal in this software. And please do not unplug your device when the scanning or the cleaning of this device is going on. So otherwise, you might lose some of your data or your settings and your phone may not work properly. An advice is, do not disconnect your phone while cleaning the phone.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I am not sure we will be able to remove the cache memory from an iPhone or an iPad easily without any difficulty, hence freeing up more storage spaces to take up your photographs or your videos. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you do not like this video, hit the dislike button. If you have any comments, please leave it in the comment section below. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Techie Paddy. Till then, see you next time in my next video.